one, the last madman of rock and roll, Paul Revere and the Raiders!
That's it! That's my people!
But I had to. How you doing, Dan? It's party time! We're going back to the 60s, and if you don't like the 60s, get your ass out of here, because that's all I do. Man, we're going back. Remember those show we had called Where the Action Is? Act like you do or I get pissed. Well, I understand. 20 years ago, before I wrinkled my body, it's been a long time ago, but 20 years ago, it was like yesterday, we'd come up the beaches of California, Dick Clark in the lead, and the band would be kicking sand in dogs' eyes. Remember those good old days? Here come the Raiders, watch out! We got our little red, white, and blue costumes on. And boy, we've been back. The reason we was late getting started is getting these pants on. These pants are tight. You like these pants? Then you wear them. Take them off, them suckers only this big. We talking tight pants. Hey, guys, what, guys? It's time to play trivia. Yeah! band loves this. Okay, what year was this song recorded? Boy, I'm telling you, now enough of this trivia, huh? All right, back in the 60s, what year? Trivia question was, what year was that song recorded? The answer is, who cares? Let's rock. You'll find that column C. All right, god dang. You boys having fun? Boy, today was a good day. I got recognized again.
No, you didn't.
It must be the costume. I always walk around in this costume. Of course, I was underneath our sign with my drummer going. This was funny. Okay, and a guy asked me, first of all, a whole busload of people pulled up. And everybody leaned out the window and said, yay! Because they recognized me. And this one guy said, Paul, man, I thought you'd retired. I told him, no, man. During the 70s, I hung it up a little while because of the disco music. Well, in the 70s, but that was it. Quit that crap. All right. That's it. Disco's gone. Paul Revere keeps rocking on. That's right. I'm like bad breath. I refuse to go away. That's right. Okay, I tell you, you boys having fun?
Yeah.
All right, I tell you, you like Raider songs? Yeah. You like me? Here's one called Him or Me.
Here we go.
All right. Okay, boys, that's it. This is a very heavy song about a heavy subject.
Well, have you got yourself a brand new baby? So don't tell me maybe. If it's so, well, I got to know. At you, and I think you're gonna help him up again. Well, have you got yourself a brand new baby? So don't tell me, baby, if it's so. We'll be right back. if you see things my way, would you let me know today? And if you decide it's him, I'll change my plans. Well, have you got yourself a brand new baby? So don't tell me maybe. If it's so, I got to know what you're gonna be. Him or me, him or me, him or me, him or me. Him or me, him or me.
Damn it! All right, boy, it was me.
Ah, people say, Paul, you're back and you look better than ever. That's right, boy, I'm telling you, I feel good. I feel... No,
we can't do that song. No, we didn't get the clearance. Okay, but I feel exceptionally well, let me put it that way. Okay, oh, people want to know, what about albums? Let me show you, I got albums. That's right, kids. I'm back for your money. I'm back for your money. 37 of the Raiders' greatest hits. 37. That's right. Dig around that damn barrel at Kmart. We're there somewhere. Dig around that barrel. We're way down the bottom, just right by Johnny and Hurricanes. Look for us down there. Okay, and of course, we got the Radio Shack album, not doing so hot. Christmas album, too early. Okay, and of course, a live album, dead. Okay, I found out what the problem is. Albums cost too much money. Children out here, they spending money on other things like BMWs. They ain't got money to spend on albums. So I'm on your side. I came up with a great idea. Generic rock album number one. Show me your generic rock album. Anybody out there got one? See that? It's selling like hotcake. Okay, that's right. Generic rock album number one. I'm telling you, I'm saving you big bucks. I'm saving you big bucks. I'm saving you big bucks. You may ask, what am I saving them?
What are you saving them?
Big bucks. That's right. Look at that. Flip the color picture off this front cover. I saved you $2. You take $2, $9.95. What you got?
$7.95.
$7.95, son. $7.95. I was looking at that. Saved you a minute right there. And on the back, we got nothing on the back. Nothing on the back. Laugh it up. Perfect. Nothing on the back. That's right. Usually put credits on the back. I give credit to no one. That saves you another $2. Now we got
$5.95.
Baby Raiders on a roll. Baby Raiders on a roll. Inside, we have more savings.
No more savings, please.
Yes. Inside, we have more savings. What about this? A naked album. That's right, kids. I left that damn sleeve off because that sleeve costs money. That white piece of paper, what is it good for? You can never get it back in the album cover. And listen to the noise the drummer makes when you try. Okay, that's another dollar saved. What you got, my man?
$4.95, sir!
Baby Raider's working up a sweat. He's so excited. Now, look here. Look here. On the label, we have nothing written on the label. If they write on the label, it'll cost... I say, if they write on the label, it'll cost you money. Sometimes I have to slow down for the Grateful Dead fans out there. I don't mean to go too fast for you, gang. I said, what did they write on the label? What did they write on the label?
Song titles.
Song titles, that's right. They write song titles. If you want to know what's on it, and we didn't put no song titles on here. If you put song titles on here, it costs you money, and we left the song titles off, saving you money. Of course, if you want to know what's on this album, play that sucker. And I clean that up for you. Okay, that's right. And of course, here we got one more place to save money. No hole. Holes cost money. No need to go into that. Okay, and of course, this is it. And this is the one you want to get on the way out. I'll be out there, and I'll be autographing them. That's right, I'm telling you, I'm going to be selling out tonight. So I thought what we could do is another song. Baby Raider, do you have any choice of any songs off of this great album? Huh? Dinner music. The Baby Raider. Speaking of dinner music. And I'm on a diet. I love these fish sandwiches I got now. Okay, a little dinner music, boys. Here we go. Oh, God, he's looking at me.
Something that you did, you can't figure out. Now you wanna know, I lose my soul and what ticks inside of my brain.
Thank you, baby.
Well, I got this beat, I just can't control, and it's
Easy.
Sweetie's wine.
Back, stay back.
It's custom world to knit. I'm gonna own someday. It's this place of high where we can stay alone.
Again. We gotta do something about that boy.
And she's white. I ain't gonna wish for now.
Song I wrote in the back of this car. Oh, I can't write them like I used to, but when I was a boy, I was never a boy, but when I was a small man, I used to jump in the back of here. I wore out the back of this car writing this song. My favorite thing, of course, is one of my favorite things. What is my favorite thing, you may ask?
What is your favorite thing?
Okay, first of all, I checked the crowd out.
I see that there's people my age sitting in the back.
Your age? No way, Paul.
With Kleenex in their ears. That's right. When you get older, your hearing gets better.
Huh?
See? Okay. So, and they look up. Let's check it out. Every once in a while, somebody comes in to see us. There's a whole different, you know, different generation. That's right. Because I come out of the 60s, you understand? But every once in a while, I bump into a guy who drives a BMW, and he calls himself a yuppum. What is that? Oh, yuppie. Yuppie. Baby Raider. He knows these things. I thought it was a yuppum. Yuppie. That's right. These guys drive BMWs, and they give me a bad time.
Hey, why are you wearing that funny suit, man?
These guys. I ain't ready for these guys. I drink beer, they drink white wine. I wear a Mickey Mouse watch, they wear a Rolex. I eat hamburgers, they eat sushi.
Oh.
You ever eat sushi?
No.
Well, eventually you will. And just remember, I warned you. Okay. Forget that. Cut that one out. Okay. Rock and roll's my game. Paul Brazier's my name. Moving west. Beast. How you boys feeling? All right, I got a great idea. Let's do a sing-along.
Yay!
Forget it. I don't know the words. Okay, I'll tell you what we're gonna do. Oh, Omar! Oh, I love it when I get this close to Omar. Omar and me, we used to jam when I was a boy.
You were never a boy.
When I was a small man, I used to go to Omar's house. He was a boy. I used to go to Omar's house and we'd jam. And I'd talk to Omar and I'd tell him about what a great thing it would be if I was the Liberace of rock and roll. I could see myself in a white suit with rhinestones, man, in the candelabra. These are the things I would talk about. And I would say, Omar, think about it. Think about me and you in a great concert hall just like this. And of course, I sit down at the piano and I go. And Omar would get goosebumped. He was little, he could only get one bump. And I'd say, Omar, this is good. This would be good if we could do this. And then Omar says, but what do you call that? And I would say, listen to it one more time. We call that Rachmaninoff. Yes, that's Rachmaninoff. But have you heard of Rock Paulanoff? Okay, tell you what I'm going to do here. The ending was so good, I always like to hear it again. You don't mind if I hear it again. It's fun having your own band. Look at this. This is fun. Okay, now, if I wanted to hear it again, you can have your own band, and you can hear the ending any way you want to hear it, okay? Oh, you want to hear it a little quieter than that? You want to hear it loud? Or do you want to hear it fast? Now I'm mad. Gotta put up with that crap. I tell you what. You know what I'm thinking, boys? Oh, I tell you, we got a new light crew. We got a new sound crew here tonight. I thought maybe we could do a special song for the sound crew up there. You boys ready?
Yep, here.
Sound crew, this one's for you. 1, 2, 3, 4. Out there turning knobs. What the hell? What is that? Nothing to it. Nothing to it. What's that, my man? There's not enough towel in the world to dry off this nose. Thank you. Medic, medic! It's okay. Anyway, the sound man was having a good time, wasn't he? Spinning them damn knobs up there. That's okay. Of course, you guys all recognize that song. That was a big Led Zeppelin hit. Whole Lot of Love. That's right. We turned it down just a little bit. We couldn't get the publishing, so we can't do it. Okay, here's one of Tall Good Thing, one of my favorite Raider songs, 1967. All right, you ready to rock? Let's do it.
Since his world has got to you down, you're feeling bad vibrations round. Well, open your eyes, girl, look at me. I'm going to show you how it ought to be.
Good crowd. Oh, I could play a little bit of country jazz if you don't mind. Tired of it. Okay, country jazz don't last long. I tried a little humor for Baby Raider over there because, you know, they get bored easily. Baby Raider, just one of my many, many jokes that I brought for you today. Because Baby Raider said, Paul, make me laugh and feel good on stage. Well, I always do. I always bring you some presents. You know that, boy. Look what I got here. Huh? I got this. Yeah. There's only one in the whole world. This be your Little Richard alarm clock is what it sounds like in the morning. And that'll get you up, okay? And if you don't get up, he'll keep going.
Wop, wop, loo, wop, 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 loo.
and he's getting tired back there. Okay, that's that. That's of course your Little Richard alarm clock. And of course, I got the only James Brown wristwatch. On the hour, speak up. On the hour, every hour, the James Brown wristwatch says, "Wow!" James Brown wristwatch. Guess I wasted some money there. I thought that was funnier. No, no, maybe this is good. On the half hour, ha! Ha! All right! That was funny, you gotta admit that. Okay, I got more things. That's right, you thought James Brown said ha.
Yeah.
No, no, he said hat. He said that because he knew 25 years later I was going to need that bit. And I tell you what, you boys know that when there's a full moon, which there is tonight.
No, there isn't.
Tonight, there's a full moon. There's proof right there, it's a full moon. When there's a full moon, sometimes I've been known to turn into. Who do I turn into, gang? Brains around here.
You are!
That's because I'm a Hatman.
Hatman. Hatman. Hatman.
Oh, you may say, who's a knucklehead? I say, who's a knucklehead around here?
You are!
That's right, it's more funny stuff from old Paul because he's Hatman.
Hatman. Hatman. Hatman.
I say, who be the P? 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 Who be a P? Who be the P brain around here?
You be.
Shit, I'm glad you figured that out. I be a hat man.
Hat man. Hat man.
And of course, there's Paul Revere. Laugh it up or I'll keep it up all night. Hat man.
Hat man. Hat man. Hat man.
I've got a lot of crap on my mind. I get it. All right. Well, anyway. That's right. Tattoo having a good time somewhere in this world. Okay. Tell you what we're going to do here. We're going to have some fun here because it is. We're going to do one of my favorite medleys. And this is a medley of some songs that came out of a movie I enjoyed because it had all these songs from the 60s in it. The Motown sound. See if you remember some of these old tunes.
Can't go on, 'cause heartache.
60s, I can see you loving too. Well, of course, Paul is there for president. Get out of here, you animals. There they go, there they go, there they go, there they go. What was I telling you? I was telling you about the 60s and the people in the flower children.
Right.
The flower children. They would sit out underneath the trees, man, and they'd contemplate nature. And they'd sit there and they'd talk heavy stuff, man, like, why, man, why? And I'd walk up to him and I'd say, cuz, you dumbass, cuz. I couldn't communicate with these people. I didn't understand them. They were at the park. Everybody at the park was just sitting there, man. They was dressed in brown and green so they could blend into the environment. And he sat under the trees in the park, man, picking flowers. Then they'd sniff them. Then they'd smoke them. Telling you, I wasn't buying it. I couldn't relate to this stuff because I was an old biker from the 50s. You know, and Baby Raider was just a boy at the time, and he had a big wheel trike. And he didn't know about the flower children. Couldn't understand them. All he knew is he wanted to grow up and be bad, man. And he wanted to grow up and be skinny and have a motorcycle like Peter Fonda. That's what he wanted to do. So he would practice on his little big wheel trike, and he'd go back and forth on his damn sidewalk, and if he saw a cat, he'd kick it in the butt. There you go. He was bad. He was bad. What was he?
He was bad.
That's right. And Baby Raider bought him a little guitar with rubber strings, and he walked up to his mom one day and he said, I want cookies and milk, and I want you to listen to this. This song is called Kicks, and this was fun. It's like going back in time. Yes!
Now don't it seem like kicks just keep getting harder to find?
You're a good crowd, boy. I'll tell you what, you're a dynamite favorite, I tell you. I gotta introduce my band, because I got a kick-ass band here, and I wanna want you to all know who he is. Yes, first of all, I got my baby Raider over here, been with me 13 years. I just, 13 years, he's almost to become puberty Raider. Doug Heath, big hand for Doug. I just, Doug Heath on the guitar. Just a boy, young firm boy. Gotta get off the road. Okay, and of course back here, the Cuban Flash, you heard it. The Cuban Flash, Omar and Martinez, okay? And, he's bad. You don't give him a good hand, he steal your car and leave the hubcaps. And of course, up here on the keyboard, oh ho ho, all the way from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, he'll tell you everything you don't want to know about cheese. That's right, this is Danny Krause. Big hand for Dan up here. Big Dan. Danny. He's prettier than my first wife. Everybody is. Jesus, she was a mountain woman. Okay, that's right. Gotta give him a haircut. Cut his damn hair, I could knit me a house. Okay, and then of course over here, we got the one and only little Juan Foose. I call him Heavy Raider. Tired of it. Okay, that's right. Hey, 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 hey.
Hey, hey, hey,
hey. Hey, 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 or even a finger would do. Okay, this is good. All right. Of course, you put them all together, what do you got? Hey, Wayne Newton on acid. Okay, you people know what this means. Huh? This is an L. An L. That's right. Forget the peace sign. We're talking L sign. L. All right. All right, now you're saying, what the L is he saying? Let me talk to you, my man. Let me talk to you. This is it. We're going to get some respect finally after all these years. We're going to do a song now that we recorded first. That's right. We were on the national charts before anybody was. And then everybody in America and Europe and people on Saturn, if there's people up there, recorded this song. My mother recorded this song. I know two dogs and a cow that recorded this song. Why did they record this song? Because it's the easiest song in the world to learn. But we did it first, and it's the epitome of rock and roll garbage, and I love rock and roll shit. You understand? So the L stands for Louie Louie. Yes! That's it, children. We did it first, and I'm gonna bury that song, bitch. And then, hey, Louie Louie. Hey. I'm feeling so damn good. Omar, get my heart started, man. I ain't felt this good in years. Come on, Big O. I got the only Cuban pacemaker in town. Yeah, it's a little big, but sure is fun to carry around.
All right, step up, get it.
Devil with the blue, that's blue, that's blue, that's devil with the blue, that's all. Devil with the blue, that's blue, that's blue, that's devil with the blue, that's all.
You got